guys, Jackie at Walk Around Asia in Siem Reap, and I am in Lok Lok Restaurant, which is at the Courtyard by Marriott Siem Reap, with the venerable chef Chanrith Ban. Chef, can you tell us what we're cooking in this session?
Yes, so today we're going to be cooking the Sihanoukville Cuttlefish.
Right.
So which is one of the most popular dish from the sea area. So
right.
It's called like Sihanoukville. So in that area, we can find a lot of seafood from over here. So
sure.
Which is, so we bring the seafood from over here and then we cook the traditional of Cambodian cuisine. It's called cuttlefish.
Right.
With kokkong dressing.
Kokkong dressing.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's see how it's done. Yeah.